Okay, I just got back from taking the kids trick-or-treating. And now you have a mountain of candy. So what do you do? I wanted to give you a couple ideas what I've done over the years, and you can do what works best for you and your family. One suggestion is let the kids pick out 5 things that they love, and then you can swap the rest of it out either for healthy on-plan treats, which I always suggest, or sometimes they have these programs where they send the candy to the troops. And so you can go donate the candy and they'll give you $1 a pound for the candy. So I've done that. So somehow like sneakily getting it from them or offering them $1 per pound, kids love money. So there's just a few ideas to help you try to navigate through that because I know how frustrating it can be. So you decide what works best for you because I know you don't want a crazy kid with all that sugar because it's not fun. It's not fun. Are you staying on plan? Okay, I've been good. So now it's time for my treat. Give me a break. Did you guys make these? So good. Thank you, Molly. I hope that you did really great today and that you stayed on plan. But I want to tell you that if you didn't, it's okay. Just reset your next meal, make it a deep S meal, the purest forms of fat, and get back on track because you're a true healthy mama. Just remember, you're 3 hours away from a fresh start. So just jump back on plan because you are worth it. Have a great day. Don't forget to like, subscribe, and hit the notification bell. I'll see you guys later. Bye, guys.